Good evening. Well, whether you could watch inside or out, more than 14,000 people packed inside the igloo. Many of them telling us there's nothing to worry about. This is just one game. The energy is high even before the game begins.
They got the wave going already. They got the clap going already.
Though the Pens are not here, the fans definitely are.
Oh my gosh, it is so amazing just being here.
Yeah. Why?
Just watching the Pens game and being here with all the fans and everything, it's really exhilarating.
Oh, this is great. This is her first game. So I said the next best thing would be the Penguins are here, so it's fun. It's great. We're having a good time.
It's awesome. There's really no description I can give. It's like, there's really nothing you can describe playoffs. It's hockey equals life. It's pretty much all I can say.
Thousands almost filling Mellon Arena. Fans are intense as they wave signs and chant most of the game. And when you think the electricity has reached an all-time high, the countdown to the beginning of the game. An amazing feeling for many Pens fans here, knowing their team is fighting for the Cup, and they say they're ready to welcome the Cup to its well-deserved home.
Going to come back here more than once. I just can't wait for it all to happen.
Yeah! 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 Go Pens!
That's what I'm talking about right there.
And the doors will open at Mellon Arena on Monday at 7 p.m. as the Pens play in Detroit one more time. And we're also told the tickets will be $5. And many of the Pens fans that were out here tonight say they'll be back. Live outside Mellon Arena, Tara Edwards, Channel 4 Action News. Yeah.